Hello children, hope you all are safe at home. Today I have a surprise for you. See who is here? It is a doll. Wow, isn't she cute? I wonder what her name is. Let us ask her. What is your name? She said her name is Alia and she wants to be friends with everyone. But she feels a little shy to talk with everyone because she does not know anyone of you. So children, this happens to many of us. Sometimes a guest comes to our place or sometimes we meet people we do not know. We all feel shy at times or a little scared. Today, I will give you few tips to feel free and speak confidently. So children, let us help Alia to be friends with you. Ready? When somebody asks about my name, I will say, my name is Sarita. Children, what will you say when somebody asks your name? You will say your name like, my name is Dhruv or my name is Issa. Got it? Now I am going to ask Alia about her name. What is your name? She says, my name is Alia. Nice name, Alia. Now children, now it's your turn. Alia is asking, what is your name? What will you say? My name is, repeat. My name is, good. Now let us check how old is Alia. She said she is 5 years old. Alia, you are the same age of my students. Students, what did she say when I asked her age? Yes, she is 5 years old. Let me ask you, what is your age? 5. Correct. But say in a sentence, I am 5 years old. But say in a sentence, I am 5 years old. How do you say? I am 5 years old. Now, Chetana, how old are you? I am 5 years old. Now, Johan, how old are you? I am 5 years old. Good. Now, Ram, how old are you? I am 5 years old. Correct. You all answered very well. Good children. Now, tell me, Alia, in which class are you studying? Oh, she is in UKG. Alia, here you have to say, I am studying in UKG. Children, this year you all are in UKG. So what do you say when somebody asks which class you are in? Like Alia, you have to say, I am studying in UKG. All of you repeat, I am studying in UKG. Children, sometimes people will ask you about your family. Do you have any brother or sister? Or is there anybody to play with you at home? Shall we ask Alia? Alia said she has a brother and a sister. So you love to play with them, right Alia? It is good if we have a sibling to play with and chat with. Sometimes people will ask you about your favorite things too. Do you know what does the word favorite mean? Favorite means something you love the most. It can be your favorite color, the food you love the most, or your favorite toy. My favorite color is blue. What is your favorite color? Your friends wants to know that. Oh, her favorite color is pink. Most of you have some favorite color. I know some children who buy toys or things of their favorite color. Look at Alia. She wore her favorite pink color dress. Now children, tell me, what is your favorite color? For that, you have to say, my favorite color is. Repeat, my favorite color is. What is your favorite food, Alia? She says her favorite food is idli and sambar. She had that in the morning. She loves it because her mama says it is healthy. Now children, can you tell me what is your favorite food? How do you say? You have to say, my favorite food is. Repeat, my favorite food is. Alia, what do you like to do when you are not at school? She says she likes to do coloring and to play with her ball. That is good. Children, now Alia is confident and she is going to introduce herself. So let us carefully listen to her. My name is Alia. I am 5 years old. I am studying in UKG. I have a brother and a sister. My favorite color is pink. My favorite food is idli and sambar. I like to do coloring and to play with my ball when I'm free. Wow, Alia, that is great! Children, clap for her. She introduced herself very well. Now it's your turn. I'm sure that you're confident enough to introduce yourself. Now let us do the worksheet activities. Children, this is the worksheet what we have learned so far. It is called All About Me, where you can paste your photograph, write your name and draw or paste pictures of your favorite things. Dear parents, please help the child to complete the following activities. Now it's time to go. Say goodbye to Alia. Goodbye, Alia. See you soon with another topic. Until then, bye.